Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you.
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you. Freeze! I'll shoot!
Attention all citizens.
This is out of control. Shit. It's everybody. Turned. There it is. The station. Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out!
Does anyone know what started this? This is not how I imagined my first day.
What in the...
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there. Marvin, I've got a situation in here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it. Thank you. This thing. No choice. Gotta take it down. Somebody's watching me. Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Oof.
shit!
Jesus Christ!
Hope I don't have to write a report on this. What a... That's not good. Give me a break. Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for this is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Jesus!
that an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
What the hell? Again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end. Ugh.
Ugh. Ugh. Holy shit! Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. It's secret weapon time.
Thank you.
got you now. Always been good at running, Annette. Give you that. Persistent bastard, aren't you? Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now?
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that?
And you won't die alone.
Bitch knows what she's doing.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Ada, where are you?
That's a pleasant smell. Cable car. Interesting.
Where'd she go?
Oh my god, this is getting worse.
Thank you.
Come on. Okay, almost there, Ada. Jesus Christ! Alive? Now I got you. Whoa. Let's do this. Let's hope that's the last of them.
Cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there. May be a one-way ride, so be prepared.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G-Vibe...
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering. Our menu is designed for your nutritional needs using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods.
This might come in handy.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
Ugh.
Dispensing so. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Thank you.
What the hell? Fuck you.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
Cooling complete.
Son of a bitch.
Thank you.
Dispense.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Hopefully the G-sample's up here.
All right. Now back to Ada.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Class A breach detected. Lab quarantine until target is neutralized. Facility lockdown initiated. Spark destruct sequence will be. Then their lockdown is complete. Has been neutralized. Ending quarantine. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct 9 minutes until destination. To evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
What the?
Attention.
Is this a fucking joke?
Attention. Self-destruct. 8 minutes until detonation. Self-destruct. Sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom. On level train platform. Attention, self-destruct. Destination.
Have arrived at the bottom level.